Some people get a better deal, like Senator Sean Wiley. He gets delicious perks, from fancy office to no-receipt expense accounts. The rest of us, we get the bill. We can't afford Sean Wiley anymore.